Listen, Bullfrog has an AR on Rebirth Island. Why? Well, the gun has zero left and right wibble wobble. It just pulls up straight. It's absolutely mental. And since it has a 50 base good mag, your hip fire is just on point. So you have a hip fire laser beam that on any distance can just pull it down very good. Main problem is obviously the gun pulls to the left. So you get to pull to the right instead of pulling to the right, and you get to pull to the left. You get my drift, right? How do you build this though? Looking for the actual three arms, Gru Suppressor, 8.1 Liberator, Spasmal Script, and 5 milliwatt laser. Turning this into an absolute beamer with a great hipfire, 50 base, round mag, and then hit those headshots, win those games. If you want to see the full video, that is up in the info card on top, where's the whole Rebirth Island game coming so you can get a feel for it. Enjoy and have good fun.